Well, we say it all the time on the Rhode Show, Rhode Island is such an incredible place to live and visit. And Washington Trust's I Love Rhode Island Facebook campaign is designed to celebrate and share everything that's special about the Ocean State. So this month, we headed to a fun and tasty small business that recently popped up. Take a look. I'm always looking for something sweet and salty, so this treat is right up my alley.
Oh my God, really good.
Co-founders Joe and Linda started their small business just a few years ago.
We started out just doing small farmers markets. We did some events like Columbus Day on Federal Hill was our first big event, which we loved. Then in October of that year, we approached La Salette Shrine and asked them if they would be interested in selling our kettle corn during their lighting season.
You can tell they love what they do, but it's still a lot of hard work between just the two of them.
I have a lot of hats. I still work full time, but I, you know, obviously am involved in the business. I package it, I bag it, I help him with the books. We do all the farmers markets and all the events together, which that's really a lot of fun.
What's the reaction that you're getting?
It's unbelievable. It's like, this is the best kettle corn we've ever had. And you know, I mean, we think so, but you know, to hear all these people saying it.
Good reason to add them to your grocery list.
Well, we're in Day's Marketplace, we're in Shores, Brigado's, Ciapa Supermarkets, a lot of smaller independent markets, East Side Marketplace, and a lot of health food stores like Back to Basics, Food for Thought, The Good Seed. It's all gluten-free, so people love it.
No preservatives either. Just four simple ingredients added to a big kettle that beeps when it's ready.
So it's ready, so that means we're putting in the ingredients.
We're going to start with the popcorn, obviously.
Okay.
It's already, the oil is already in there. So now we're just going to add the sugar. After it blends for a few seconds, we'll add the sugar.
And what kind of sugar is it?
It's just granulated sugar, cane sugar. And the key is to add it slowly.
How come?
Well, you don't want anything to burn.
While I stand by to, well, eat, Joe's standing by for next steps.
Whoa! And it's coming out.
It's coming.
But any residue could burn, so he pours a coat of oil and keeps going.
You're doing two things here. You're cooling it and you're sifting it. So you're getting any uncooked kernels.
Sprinkle of salt.
Okay.
And now my mouth's officially watering.
Looks so good. It's nice and warm still.
That's hot. That's when people love it the most.
But this is delicious.
Thank you.
But the work's not done. Linda shows me how to get the product store ready.
Now we just make sure it's all, you know, evenly distributed.
And full, we like that.
Yes.
And then we just.
And what is this? This is our sealing machine.
Then I give it a try.
All right, yeah, I think I need a little help. Thank you.
Yeah, it takes a little while to get itself falling.
Good thing I'm not trying to get a part-time job.
This part's a little easier for me.
It's really nice to be able to spotlight a homegrown business and a startup business as well. So we're hoping that this I Love Rhode Island spot will give them even more visibility.
So you said that you love it. You and your family love the popcorn.
Oh, it's great. It's great. It's a perfect product, and you know, it's something you can pick up and again in the store and at events throughout the state. And I Love Rhode Island has a lot of events.
And the sky's the limit with flavors.
Yeah, the cayenne is, if you like spice, that's for you. Cinnamon sugar flavor. It's our milk chocolate and Oreo cookie.
Okay.
Kettle corn.
Yeah, I can't resist any longer. I'm breaking it open. Oh my God.
That's nice.
It is so good.
Don't take that off your lips. It's nice that way.
It's so rough.
Yeah, it's very good.
What a treat. Mm. Oh, we're back.
Oh my God.
This is so good.
So good.
So good. This is the best present ever.
I don't know
what we're eating right now.
Sorry,
it's like
Will.
A popcorn s'mores, like chunks. There's all candied ones. There's a s'more.
I can't even talk. This one's Oreo.
Oreo.
And milk chocolate.
I've been eating this entire bag of kettle corn. It may or may not be down.
We've been flipping it up, see if we can catch.
Yeah.
Should we try it?
I'll try it with this chocolate piece.
Oh, yeah.
No.
Close.
I didn't
toss
it high enough.
Ow, that went
anyway,
up my tooth.
So much fun at Nettie's. Great small business. These guys, they are so nice. So next time you see them at a Wickford Art Fair, any fairs around Rhode Island, or even in some of the retailers that Joe was talking about, definitely pick a bag up. You will not be disappointed. It's so much fun. And hey, it's a healthy snack in moderation.
Mm-hmm.
So I'll just eat all this.
In moderation.
Mm-hmm.